We've come all the way over to the Eco Ecna stand. I'm joined by Gavel here, who is going to be telling us a bit about what it is they're doing and some of the offers that they've got on, especially for the Fit Show. Thank you so much for joining me.
I'm happy to be here.
Wonderful. So let's start off with a relatively easy question. Yeah. For anyone who perhaps doesn't know what Eco Ecna does, can you tell us a little bit about your company?
Sure. So Eco Ecna is a window, door, a sliding door, garage gate manufacturer from Poland. Okay. We are the market leader and one of the largest window manufacturers, not only in Europe, but in the whole world. Okay. So what we do, basically we deal with all sorts of materials like aluminium, which is our main goal to show you in a Fit Show during the entire event, but also we do PVC, steel, and wood, windows, doors, and everything that comes with it. So our offer is very wide. We try to adjust to every market that we're coming on. So today we are mostly showing all types of profiles opening outwards, like all sorts of aluminium profiles, a few of the PVC profiles, and some sliding constructions, like a bifold doors that I'm standing next to, or a really nice pivot door, aluminium pivot door to my right, or a really nice sliding system coming from Cortizo, which allows us to make a really nice, impressive constructions.
I mean, they are really impressive. I mean, they're huge as well. You've got quite the stand here at the Fit Show. I see people are quite impressed when they come over, seeing the variety of what you do.
I believe so. This is also the what this type of event is for. You know, you don't just show the standard, you want to show what you have best in your offer, and this is what we try to prepare. And also obviously we want to, as I mentioned before, to adjust to the market, and most up practically all of the products that we brought here is the idea of selling them here in UK. And this is what we're here for.
And I mean, I guess that is the reason why you are international, because actually you can adapt to the market that you're in.
Yes, I think this is today's world. Either you adapt and be successful, or you stay the same and not necessarily succeed in this world. So we chose the first option. And we're trying to show the best that we've got here in a Fit Show, and I'm quite proud of all the products that we're showing today, tomorrow, and the day after that. So, yeah.
Absolutely, and I mean, you totally should be, because it is so impressive, especially as you flew over on Sunday, especially for the Fit Show. So, how are you finding it?
It's great. It's not our first Fit Show. I was here last year, okay, so I can also compare the events. First day is usually a bit more quiet, okay, but then the day after that is absolutely wild. So this is what we're expecting happening tomorrow. And we're preparing for that mentally and physically. It will be a very demanding day, but this is actually what we're here for. We want to talk to potential clients, the potential customers. We want to share our offer with everyone who would be interested. And basically, I think that because of the variety of our offer, we really can We can really speak to almost anyone who comes here about a little part of it, and anyone can find something interesting in our stand.
This really is the place to be, isn't it, with the industry?
I believe so. I hope so, yes.
Amazing. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us. Come down and speak to the team and learn more about the fantastic offering that they have here at the Fit Show.